IVM.
You are listening to the Kahaaniya podcast. Kahaaniya is a series of open mic storytelling events organized by Tape a Tale. The stories you're about to hear were recorded live. They are told by the people who've lived them. This week, we feature two of these very special and unique tales. Our first story is by Varun Vazir and is called The Life of a Struggling Actor in Mumbai.
You know, they say creative people are always late. And if I try to be late, I will be late on time. Like, here too, today I am late for half an hour. But that day I was late, so I told my mom, Mom, give me food. लेट हो रहा है, निकलना है, वरना मैं कुछ बाहर खा लूंगा. तो इतने में पापा पीछे से टॉन्ट करते हैं कि हमारे बेटे के पास काम भी नहीं है, टाइम भी नहीं, वेरी बिजी. विदाउट गेटिंग इनटू एनी आर्ग्यूमेंट्स, आई लीव. टैकलिंग बिटवीन द बस, ट्रेन एंड शेयरिंग ऑटो, आई हैपन टू मीट दिस ओवर फ्रेंडली अंकल हु गोज लाइक, कैसे हो बेटा, क्या करते हो आजकल? सो आई वेरी हेजिटेंटली टेल हिम दैट जी मैं थिएटर करता हूं, एक्टर हूं. टू विच ही गोज लाइक, अच्छा, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड, बट करते क्या हो? आई आंसर दैट विद अ स्माइल दैट फॉलोड विद अ लॉन्ग साइलेंस. सो आई फाइनली रीच द ऑडिशन वेन्यू इन अंधेरी एंड आई नाउ नीड टू गो एंड मीट द कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर एंड आस्क हिम इफ आई फिट द बिल. यस, यू हैव दैट राइट, फिट द बिल, दैट्स व्हाट द परंपरा इज. एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स, लेट मी टेल यू, द आंसर फॉर मी इज नॉट फिट ब्रो. But there is a slight chance that I might fit the bill. I mean, aaj crow had pooped on my right shoulder. I had stepped out of the house keeping the right foot in forward. And I finally think ki anguthi shayad kaam kar rahi hai. You know, acting sort of makes you superstitious even if you don't want to be. So I very confidently walk up to the casting director and I'm like, hi, my name is Varun. Do I fit the bill? So now the KBC tune starts playing. Like, ta na 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 na. Probably much better sounding, but something like this. So now, I am looking at him, he is looking at me. I am smiling, he is not. So then he asked me, how did you get to know about this audition? So I had honestly read it on a WhatsApp group that said, audition for ad with double D, looking for boys who look like Ranbir Kapoor hair. So I honestly tell him, ki, I have come directly. So then he takes another few seconds to make up his mind and then finally tells me, "Ah, theek hai, de do audition, but time lagega, toh baith jao." So then I start looking for a cue sheet. A cue sheet jis par hum naam, height, number aur jhooti age likhte hain. So phir then I'm waiting outside the door, waiting for my turn. 5 minutes have passed by. More people begin to gather. A few fake smiles, a few fake greetings, hello, and a few more fake, I liked a new ad, good work, pretty pitch. 15 minutes have passed by, my phone comes out too, so I scroll and I smile going through people's stories, but keep wondering what's happening to my story. Half an hour has passed now and then finally the door opens, and वैसे I'm all in for equality, but यहाँ पे घंटा equality, मतलब I suddenly see all kids, all uncle, aunties and all girls walking. So I go up to the casting director and tell him, boss, मैं इनसे पहले आया हूँ, I should go in. So which he tells me that, तुम तो लड़के हो, तुमको कहाँ जाना है, ऑडिशन देने मिल रहा है ना, बैठो उधर. आई लूज माई टेम्पर, आई फील लाइक स्लैपिंग हिम, टेलिंग हिम कि बहन छोड़ना यार, मैं बैठता हूं उधर. सो लाइक यू नो, फंडा सिंपल है कि किड्स विल स्टार्ट क्राइंग, ओल्ड पीपल कांट सिट फॉर लॉन्ग, और लड़कियां, उनका मेकअप खराब हो जाएगा ना प्रो. सो टाइम पासेस बाय एंड देन यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग कि वर यू बेटर ऑफ इन दैट 9 to 5 जॉब दैट यू हेटेड, आर यू रियली एन एक्टर? And then suddenly the casting director calls you in after he's made you feel enough wasted for the day. So now I'm inside the audition room. और मेरे पहले एक known face का audition 3 बार लिया जाता है. और मेरा audition एक ही take में very good बोल के भगा दिया जाता है. So I walk up to a nearby bus stop and wait. बस का इंतजार है और साथ ही मेरे phone बजने का भी. And then suddenly मेरा phone बजता है. और जब unknown number से call आता है ना, तो वो जो दिल में धड़क होती है ना, वो शायद किसी लड़की के कॉल से भी नहीं होती. सो आई जस्ट टेक द कॉल, हेलो, जी हाँ बोल रहा हूं, और सामने से आवाज आती है, सर आपको इंश्योरेंस चाहिए क्या? नहीं चाहिए इंश्योरेंस, यहाँ पे लाइफ की लगी पड़ी है, नहीं चाहिए इंश्योरेंस। घर जाते वक्त बस यही सोचता हूँ कि बहुत ही जल्द मेरा फोन फिर से बजेगा, बट इस टाइम कोई इंश्योरेंस वाला या क्रेडिट कार्ड वाला नहीं होगा, पर वो फिल्म के लिए होगा जिस टाइम मुझे इंतजार है।
That was Varun Vazir. Stay tuned because we have one more great story for you after this break. Did I just catch you on your way to work? Or did you end up pulling an all-nighter? Let me guess. You have a packed schedule for the day, the week, and probably the month and the year. That's a lot for your mind to handle, don't you think? This buzzing chaos also brings tons of negative thoughts. Am I right? Try spinning that bottle in a positive direction with me, Chetna, on the Positively Unlimited podcast, every Monday on IBM Podcasts. It's time to change your life one alphabet at a time. Welcome back to the Kahaaniya podcast. Our next story is by Poonam Budania and is called The Tabiz Wasn't Magical, My Mom Was.
I was 19. Suffering from a disease, a kidney malfunction. I remember it was the hardest time of our life, me and my mom. I had the disease and my mom was suffering too. All my dreams were shattering. I was becoming hopeless. Meanwhile, our relatives were like, she might be making excuses, maybe she don't want to study anymore. And some were like, make her marry somebody. She'll be fine then. Despite of everything happening around us, my mom always stood there for me, for us. Because she knew it's a disease, just a kidney malfunction, and it's curable, it's okay, I'll get operated and I'll be fine then. But nevertheless, she went everywhere. She went to Ayurvedic, homeopathic, from Babas to Fakirs, and she bought me a tabiz. In spite of everything she did, I was still in pain. I was having a severe nausea. I couldn't sit for hours at place. I was like, why do I even exist? I must be dead. And I literally want to die at that time. I was becoming mentally ill, not just because of that disease only, but I also had my first breakup, and breakup hurts a lot. I got cheated and betrayed, and I used to cry a lot. I used to cry the whole night and then get up with a smile in a hope that my pain will vanish watching me smile. Since I was away from my mom studying, I got admitted for months, which I never told her, and many things which I never wanted to tell her. After a year of suffering, I got admitted in Delhi Base Hospital, where I met more patients suffering from so many severe diseases. Much worse than what I was going through. Finally, the day came, doctors operated me. The dose of anesthesia was so high that I don't remember what they did to me. After 6 hours of OT, I came out of the operation theater on a bed wrapped inside those blue sheets and was numb. No pain, nothing. A 7-inch cut beside my waist healed all of my pain and my mom's too. But then, I had 2 more operations where I could see the blood coming out of my urethra continuously. I thought I'll die the next moment, but I didn't. I survived. Maybe I was defeating the pain for sure. After so many days, when I became all right, one day my mom came to me and she whispered that, Beta, you remember that tabiz I gave it to you? It was magical. See, you're okay now. I told you that it has some magic. I smiled to her and I hugged her. I said, Mom, it's not magical. You are magical. Your smile is magical. Your love is magical. Thank you, Mom. You are magical. And she hugged me more tightly.
Hey guys, thank you so much for listening to the Kahaaniya podcast. This was our last episode for this season. We will be back soon with more interesting stories. Meanwhile, don't forget to follow us on social media. It's @tapeatale on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
There she stands, a podcast addict. Outside the bank, having traveled several miles to get in with other poor souls like her. The journey, though daunting for this youngling, will have some comfort because she has downloaded her favorite podcast. You can see more of her species on ivmpodcasts.com, your one-stop destination where you can check out the coolest Indian podcasts. Happy listening.